UZ Fresh Farm in Garuga Entebbe was among the best farmers in the 2019 Best Farmer Competitions organized by Vision Group. The farm is engaged in a number of agriculture activities, including horticulture, backyard farming, among other activities.
Emulimi wa okenene, the treated strawberries. Ndimusanyu funyo raleo, wanga tuwa no kukolo, kogo launchinga, competition ya balimi, oyo mulimi asinga, 2022.
Rebecca Seng Kubuge, one of the directors of this farm, explains how the farm was established and how it has progressed to become one of the best in the country.
Era tulimira wansi nenga tutademo science and technology munji ennimiro erina amazi erina systems ezijifukirira ennimiro yona yona plants zitude tezitula mutaka.
This year's Best Farmer Competitions are sponsored by the Dutch Embassy, DFCU Bank, KLM, among other sponsors. Rukia Utema from KLM Airlines reveals that the competitions had been affected by the COVID-19 pandemic, but is hopeful that everything will soon normalize.
Tulabye nga waliwo enkyukakyuka mu nkola ey'okulima n'okulunda, era abantu beeyongeddeko nnyo obukugu. Ate beyongeddeko nnyo ne partnership n'abadaaki era nga kyongeddeko nnyo results ku farms zaabwe.
Together with the Best Farmers Awards, we hope to improve the farmers of Uganda, help them with the support they need to reach the next level.
The 2019 Best Farmer winners will travel to the Netherlands in October this year. Vision Group CEO Don Wanyama revealed that Vision Group is doing everything possible to improve the agriculture sector in the country.
Kati kuluno competition eri kuba abawangula edda. Kati tugenda kudda ku farms zawe tulabe kye kye bakoze bawe twali wetwabalonda ne bawangula. Abala ne tubatambuzako ne tubatwala Netherlands abasigadde ne tubawa ku sente. Twagala kulaba kye kye bakoze ku farms zawe. Bayambye batya abantu ababalirwana. Bayambe batya abalimi abalala nabo okuyiga kuva ku farm zaabwe.
The Best Farmer Competition is part of the several efforts made by Vision Group to improve the quality of agriculture in Uganda.
Batuweereza amanya g'abalimi abakoze ekyamaanyi mu nnimiro zaabwe ne tusindikayo abakugu baffe era ne tufuna abalimi abasinga.
Don Wanyama also revealed that the Best of the Best competitions will also be organized as a follow-up on the winner of the Best Farmer competitions in the past years.
Tugenda okola guno mwaka competition je tulina tugenda kati kuba farmers bali abalimi abawangula ziri edition za sembayo musanvu zitubadde nazo kati kuluno competition eri kuba abawangula edda.
The Deputy Ambassador of the Netherlands to Uganda, Joost van Itro, launched the 2022 Best Farmer Competitions and encouraged Ugandans to continue engaging in farming as a source of income.